So in this tutorial, I'll show you how to record your screen and transfer this video on your SD card or pendrive. You have to turn on and then you can see the screen record option. So you have to press on screen record. Then you can see the already screen record option. So I want to record screen newly. So you have to press on like that. And you see record is started. You can drag and drop anywhere you want. Then suppose my screen record press on stop and it's automatically stopped where you can find it. Press and hold this icon, then you can see the recent record, this one. Yeah. And how you transfer it on your SD card like this pen drive, and if you have USB, then you have to use the converter. So I already have a USB type C pen drive, so I insert it on my RC. And if you have a memory card, then you can just need to insert it. Then go back to my main screen, then swipe down, then you can see the two option, screen record saved, and this is the pendrive. So you have to press on explore, then you can see your pendrive. So you have to select your recent, then you can see the recent record. So I guess this one, let's check. Yeah, this one. So I want to copy it in my pendrive, then press on this icon, then go to the copy to, then again go to this menu, then you have to select the pendrive. Suppose this is the folder that I want to copy. Press on copy, copying one item. Let's check in my pendrive. Yeah, it's come. I guess this one. Oh no. Yeah, this one. So this is how you can easily screen record and transfer a video on your DJI RC. So hope video helpful. Please thumbs up, and if you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. Have a good day.